Rhode.com.
Hi, Jim Polito here. Tomorrow we're live from Washington, D.C., the Federation for American Immigration Reform, Radio Row. Former Trump advisor Stephen Miller at 8:40. Anti-terrorism expert Bridget Gabriel at 7:40. And Sheriff Tom Hodgson starts us off at 6:06 a.m. here on News Radio 920 at 104.7 FM, WHJJ Providence.
Guys, Untucked agrees it's finally time. Time to update our closets with new clothes we actually want to wear. Time to think about going back to the office or choosing a new way to work. Time to enjoy the best of fall, like long walks in the park and hot coffee on a brisk day. And that means it's time to look sharp and feel comfortable all day with Untucked. Shirts designed to be worn untucked. Discover the perfect fitting shirt today at Untucked.com. Use promo code TIME for 20% off your first purchase at Untucked.com.
Portions of the following program will be recorded
from the Rustic Automall Kia of Swansea Studios. This is News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM, WHJJ, Providence.
I'm Jim Gagliardi, News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM. Here are the top local stories we're following. U.S. District Court Judge Mary McElroy denying a request from a group of healthcare workers for a temporary injunction to stop tomorrow's deadline to be vaccinated against coronavirus. Judge says courts have held for over a century that mandatory vaccination laws are constitutional. Under the mandate, healthcare workers in Rhode Island are required to be vaccinated or risk losing their jobs. Redistricting Commission to withdraw political boundaries in Rhode Island, launching a series of public meetings statewide. First one is tonight in the auditorium on the CCRI campus in Newport. State constitution requires redistricting for General Assembly borders in two congressional districts every 10 years following the census. The annual Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular starts tonight at Roger Williams Park in Providence. Sprague will run nightly from 6 to 10 p.m. through October 31st. In sports, it's the Red Sox and Orioles tonight. Get news 24/7 on demand at NewsRadioRI.com.
Shutdown averted. I'm Lisa LaPera, Fox News. The House following the Senate is passing a short-term spending bill that will fund the government through early December.
It's just a remarkable thing to think of all the things that we can do working together for the people.
Speaker Nancy Pelosi, the measure got bipartisan support only after a move to suspend the country's borrowing limit was taken out. Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen says lawmakers need to address the debt ceiling by October 18th or risk defaulting on loans. Speaker Pelosi is also pushing forward for a vote on a bipartisan infrastructure bill despite threats from progressives that they will vote against it unless the president's $3.5 trillion human infrastructure bill is approved. The Biden administration has put new rules in place when it comes to migrants crossing the border alone, allowing authorities to only pursue migrants who recently crossed into the U.S. without permission or deemed to pose a threat to public safety. A new warning from the Justice Department about counterfeit prescription drugs. Deputy Attorney General Lisa Monaco says many of those pills are laced with fentanyl, a deadly synthetic opioid.
This week, the women and men of the Drug Enforcement Administration, working with their state and local counterparts in law enforcement, in a series of coordinated actions across the country, seized more than 1.8 million counterfeit pills.
Monaco says the low cost and pervasiveness of synthetic opioids make them particularly dangerous to public safety. United Airlines says nearly half its employees that were facing losing their jobs for not getting vaccinated against COVID-19 have gotten the shot. That cuts the number of workers facing termination from 593 to 320. The spokeswoman says that shows the policy of requiring vaccination is working. Wall Street, the Dow sank 546 points. America is listening to Fox News.
Now, here's your 14-10 forecast.
It's going to be clear and cool tonight. The upper 30s in our coolest summer and low and mid-40s for the rest of the week. Mostly sunny Friday, a high in the upper 60s. A cool start Saturday. Then partly to mostly sunny, a high near 70 in the afternoon. Increasing clouds on Sunday with a chance for showers by night. Sunday's high near 74. I'm Storm Team 10 meteorologist Mark Searle. On News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM.
News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM. Traffic.
44 North still slow getting onto 195. 195 westbound on your brakes approaching the Braga Bridge. Eastbound slow on the Braga Bridge as well. 95 north on your brakes after Jefferson Boulevard up to the state offices. Exit southbound busy after the S-curves towards that Wells Avenue. 146 slow on the 95 to 610 back to Dean Street. 295 north on your brakes after Route 37. 195.
Council and Sherman know firsthand the commitment it takes to be an elite athlete at the University of Rhode Island. At Newport Propane, the Sherman family takes that same level of commitment to bring loyal and dependable propane service to thousands of Rhode Islanders. Newport Propane treats all their customers and employees like part of the family, an attribute they learn on the field with their teammates. At the University of Rhode Island, they invite you to join the Newport Propane family as both a client and a proud supporter of Rhode Island athletics. Go Rhodey!
This is Coach Fleury. I'd like to personally thank Ortho Rhode Island Orthopedic and Sports Medicine Team for the world-class care they provide our student-athletes. Their orthopedic physicians and therapists are Rhode Island's best, and they are vital members of our team. You can receive the same care and treatment as Rhode Island's premier student-athletes. Call 777-7000 or visit orthopedicsri.com. Ortho Rhode Island is caring for your every move.
Hey, Rhodey fans, looking for America's best pizza to make at home for your family and friends? Look no further than the Pizza Gourmet's One Grill Pizza Crust and Premium Sauce. Made right here in Rhode Island by Rhodey alums Mike, Marcy, Jessica, Linda, and Jack Parenti, and their family dog, Rhodey. Finished in minutes in your oven or on the grill. You can find them at most of your hometown markets, or you can order online and we'll ship anywhere in the U.S. Visit us at woodgrillcrust.com. The Pizza Gourmet One Grill Pizza Crust. We are Rhode Island born and Rhode Island bred.
Meet Tom, who recently had a total knee replacement at the South County Health Orthopedic Center.
I cycle, I use an elliptical trainer, I lift weights, and I'm having no ill effects.
Tom's knee replacement was performed using Mako technology, which promotes pinpoint accuracy and faster recovery. The South County Health Orthopedic Center is home to the world leader in Mako procedures. To hear the rest of Tom's story and learn more about Mako technology, visit southcountyhealth.org.
On the Rhodey Sports Network from Learfield, this is the Jim Fleming Coaches Show, presented by Newport Propane, proudly serving Rhode Island for over 50 years.
Put his laid on back, shoes out, kick him out, get you some of this rolling on back, I'll take you a little bit down, I'll bring it to you, let me show you.
Country 98.1, bringing on music from Jimmy Allen, who's soon to be a dad of three. His wife is expecting a girl in November. Here he is now with Brad Paisley. This is Freedom Was a Highway.
Afternoons on 94 HJY.